Hello Chris, this video is about your chips. Look, this is three your chips installed with double-sided adhesive tape on my testing adapters. My advice, the first install chip as my chip install on testing adapter with help double-sided adhesive tape. When you install on double-sided adhesive tape and see the diaphragm, then install on the glue. Look, chip, my gift for you, professional caliber. Now I check it each chip on my camera. Look, the first chip I pre-programmed focal length is 300 mm, aperture 4.0, and delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second, not 10 seconds. In my chips I pre-programmed 1 second delay time to enter in program mode. The chip number one, the chip number two. I pre-program focal length 50 mm, aperture 3.5, delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second. Chip number two and chip number three with default data 55 mm aperture focal length and aperture 1.4, delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second. Now I packaging each chip, packaging glue, professional caliber, and sending to you. Your parcel will be tracked from Monday. Thank you for your attention.